Let me see the wrinkles going. Starting the stroke in the middle, working out each time. Hold tight. All right. Let me just do left hand. Let's see. I'm gonna get it tight next time. We'll pull it up. See if I can get it from the middle, and I'm pushing and moving the material out. It's keeping it tight. There we go. Now I'll try the other technique, being laying down again. Out. Just now going in about halfway. Where it's pulling up the material out. Here. Here where it's starting to try to bunch up, working that out. Wedging technique there. I did the same thing over here. And wedge it. That's the wedging technique to move. It pushes and moves the vinyl. So we've moved it and spread that out. For example, after that, then we'll try to drag it. Once I've got, I don't quite have it straight yet. Should be able to get it straight here. It's moving those. You get the. Can you see those highlights start to those wrinkles smooth out as we're doing it? Because the wedging is pulling the material out towards the edge. Okay, so now after this one, you should be able to do the lay down technique, maybe, where you're just laying the material down. It's not moving it anywhere. It's just laying it down. Stop and show. When grabbing the squeegee, you're gonna have good even pressure along the middle of the squeegee where it's strong. And when you're flipping back over, a pressure again in the middle of the squeegee.
No bubbles.